Hey, good evening. The celebration's continuing here on South Limestone Street. The fans that were packed into these bars have now poured out onto the street. You can see the hundreds of fans there out here on the sidewalks. They're running back and forth. They're hugging each other on the neck. You can see the police down there are pushing them back up against these bars. They're not letting them get out onto South Limestone. They're keeping these fans in check. Now, at the same time, that is a very big job, but dispatchers say, amazingly, so far, only two arrests have been made tonight. Now, about an hour ago, police arrested a drunk fan who threatened security here at the Two Keys Tavern on South Limestone and then ran from officers who were trying to stop him. Now, that is the second arrest that was made here tonight, according to police. These officers, they are here in the parking garage. They're keeping an eye on South Limestone here. They're watching for fans that are taking it too far. And bar owners also have extra security on hand in case some of these fans do get out of control. As you can see, the mood here is very light. Police that I was speaking to earlier, they told me that their worst fear is that Kentucky would have lost this close game. They said that if that were to happen, they did not want to deal with angry fans who are drunk. However, they say happy drunk fans are much easier to deal with, and that's what we're seeing out here. A lot of folks excited that Kentucky is much, much closer to getting their ninth national title.